It's a little hard to see, but the power line just came down, bam. And see right there? That's probably where it's not affecting our garage door opener, that it can't open. See, it's laying in the middle of the road. So we put the trash can so other people can't come and accidentally run over. It's scary. So what happened is, as we were closing the door, we heard this great spark. Blah, 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 blah. So I think that was when the whole thing was coming down, and then it broke the wire that leads to our garage. That's when the door was opening, and my son got a little worried. But it wasn't us that caused it. It was the effect of the wire falling on it that made the spark happen and put out our power. In case you were wondering what to do, I called, I looked at the Edison site, it said call 911, I called 911, they called the fire department, and that I think was the right thing to do. Immediate response for a situation like this, because we didn't want anybody coming down the alley and driving over that live wire. Okay, bye. Here you can see it from my backyard, so it's the second one from the left, and then it comes down. It hit that line. That's where it broke the feed to my garage. And then it came down here. Yeah! Edison's here. Tape so that nobody comes down the alley. Good job. All the way down. Two trucks. I guess I could drive across the lawn.